Unfortunately, it was an unsuccessful operation.
Children, while the number of injured stands now at 87.
Sometimes the results were unfortunately tragic, but at least they were confronting
sometimes.
At least they were making terrorists understand that they wouldn't have an open field to carry out their operations.
Were the Israelis right to storm the school where the Palestinian terrorists held the children hostage? And should there be equal condemnation of the slaughter in Lebanon caused by Israeli action? In the latest reprisal raids there, 50 Lebanese are reported killed.
Yasser Arafat continued his trip from Egypt to New York today in great secrecy as he prepared to talk for the Palestine Liberation Organization before the United Nations tomorrow.
We have people who have been trained and who are out now who intend to make sure that Arafat and his lieutenants do not leave this country alive.
United States